So a common question we get is, what is dew point? Dew point is the absolute amount of water that's in a volume of air. So imagine these two sponges are two different volumes of air. If I take this water, put it here, and put the same amount of water in here, if these volumes of air both have the same amount of water, but relatively, this has more water. This would be cooler air, higher relative humidity. This would be warmer air, lower relative humidity. But they both have the same amount of water.